Often when writing code, we know the task we want to perform, but don't know the name of the function or the correct syntax to use. Uh-oh. Let's see how to use the MathWorks online documentation to get help. We begin by typing in our search term. Suggested results appear and are grouped by type, with functions appearing first. Great! Looks like the function we need is the top result, but let's press Enter to see all the results in case we're not so lucky next time. Standard deviation is used in many applications, so it appears in a lot of documentation pages. The icons next to each result identify the type of help page. In this example, we see documentation on Simulink blocks, help topics, and MATLAB functions. Each result contains a brief description, along with text highlighting where in the documentation the resource is located. We want a MATLAB function, so let's refine our search by both product and type. Now there are 20 results, and the first is the basic standard deviation function found in MATLAB. Every documentation page consists of several key elements. At the top, we find the syntax, which defines the different ways we can call the function. The description section details how the function works for each syntax. For example, we see how the function behaves if the first input is a vector or an array. Several examples are also provided to help us better understand the behavior. We can even open many examples and try them ourselves. At the bottom is a See Also section. Here we find related functions and examples that may be helpful for our analysis. So, the next time you're confused about a function, head to the documentation. Try it out by looking up the diag function to determine the output of these two commands.